wanted to share to you guys. I am on my way to do groceries right now, and as you can see, it is a little bit foggy outside. It is not really foggy. It's not fog. It is smoky. So anyway, it's not really safe for, especially for the kids to come out. But they have to go groceries. They have to go. That lady over there on the sidewalk, she's wearing a mask, and I am too, actually. So there is no more COVID, but I'm still wearing a mask just for today. Because it's not really safe to go out of the house. So quiet. By the way, for those of you who are curious, this is Alberta, and most of the time, whenever summer comes, there are fires, and this is what's happening right now. So again, the foggy that you can see, that is the smoke, that's from the fires, smoke from the fires around Alberta. Last minute school shopping. It looks like, oh, actually, really, there's some parking spot over here. Oopsie daisy. There you go, I am finished to the groceries finally, and on my way home. Same, it's still smoky.